Americans reeled last week from the demise of Hostess as the makers of Twinkies and Ho-Hos closed its doors. A realization dawned on Canadians. It's Vachon's time to shine. Their moment to dominate the stuff you should never eat niche. Pretty soon, sugar star Virginians will be staring at a rack of half moons and passion flakies, wondering where they lost track of it all.